looks like Victor knew you were on your way out. His men are everywhere. It's gonna be real hard to get out of this fight.
It's unconscionable. You have done nothing wrong.
Know how many soldiers they have in there? Let's head toward the barracks instead. The only place they won't expect us to go. Everywhere. Let's head for the slums, the north entrance. Go! Here we go.
Traitor,
all right.
Get him!
Guess I didn't think we'd get all the way up here. But we gotta keep moving fast. Let's get to the shelter. Oh, hurry! Oh, 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 oh. Don't be threatened. Ah, I know. Then you won't ask her about that. Our lives are on the line here, not just that. And I'd rather piss her off. Yeah!
want it here, pal. Piss off!
Come on, guys, let's get him!
Last time! We're not here to damage the equipment. We're here to stop a terrorist. So get out of the way! Now!
Damn it. They're already here.
Who the fuck do you think you are? It's my warehouse, you prick. If there was a terrorist here, I'm pretty sure I'd have seen his ass lurking around. So you're gonna... Hey! Make yourself at home.
Lieutenant, sorry to ruin the surprise, but your little mission ends here. Stop the traitor!
Ah!
You're driving. Get us out of Ophir now.
Bitch. Fine. Everyone in the rover.
Victor used everything I did as an officer against me, and I end up chased by my own people. Then one of my own soldiers turns out to be ASC, and I get involved in the armed robbery of a rover owned by my childhood corporation. Yeah, I'm doing okay, Misha.
Surely the young lady would not be taking us to an imaginary city. I mean, rovers are amazing machines, but certainly they cannot transport one beyond the bounds of reality and reason. I am not keen on leaving Abundance.
Noctis is an amazing city, Scott. It's as real as Ophir, but more amazing than anything you've ever seen before.
Oh, yes, yes, I'm sure. Full of fairies and balderdash.
What can you tell us about Noctis, Misha? You've been there before?
If I hadn't, how the hell would I be bringing you there? The place is a secret, and the only way you know where it is if you've been. It's impossible to describe to someone who's only ever seen the shithole of Ophir. More colorful, more lively. People from all over the planet live there. Tons of merchants, obviously. But we'll be there soon enough, and you can see for yourself.
Shit, look what that stupid creature did to my baby! The engine's fucked! Hear this? You don't even leave me spare parts! You really...
An ostrich. No doubt about it, it's a wild ostrich. Look, you see the spikes on its back? Unfortunately, the poor animal died, but I'm almost sure that...
Well, according to the sky, we don't have much time before sunrise. Fortunately, we're not very far away. We better get a move on.
It's a pretty good idea, because, as I was about to tell you, these creatures are social. They rarely travel alone. We might find ourselves in the middle of a herd, and an angry ostrich can be very dangerous.
Very good. Want to guide us, Nisha? And Amelia, leave that rover alone. As you said, you won't be able to fix it. And if you stay, you'll die.
Isn't that what that bitch wanted? That I die? I hate you all.
Stop it. We never wanted you to die. We need you. I know that you love that machine, but there's no time to cry over it. Come on.
shit! Look what that stupid creature did to my baby! The engine's fucked! I'll never repair this. You didn't even leave me spare parts! You really...
An ostrich. No doubt about it, it's a wild ostrich. Look, you see the spikes on its back? Unfortunately, the poor animal died, but I'm almost sure that...
Well, according to the sky, we don't have much time before sunrise. Fortunately, we're not very far away. We better get a move on.
It's a pretty good idea, because, as I was about to tell you, these creatures are social. They rarely travel alone. We might find ourselves in the middle of a herd, and an angry ostrich can be very dangerous.
Very good. Want to guide us, Nisha? And Amelia, leave that rover alone. As you said, you won't be able to fix it. And if you stay, you'll die.
Isn't that what that bitch wanted? That I die? I hate you all.
Stop it. We never wanted you to die. We need you. I know that you love that machine, but there's no time to cry over it. Come on.
Thank you.
they're trying to open the roof.
You! Up there! Stop! Stop! It's Nisha! Listen to me! Stop! We'll take care of the creatures!
I'm sorry, Nisha! I'm stopping right now! But I'll only be able to open the doors for you once the area is completely secured!
I'm so glad to see you. We were starting to get worried about you. The news from Ophir sounded a little chaotic. You look healthy.
Worried? About me? Give me some credit. Let me introduce you to Zachariah Mancer. He's the reason why I'm here.
Look at that. The Technomancer who saved us from the Vori. Interesting. Very interesting. Happy to see you again. Now I understand why the Prince was insistent. He'll want to see you as soon as possible.
The Prince?
Dandolo. He rules our city. If I were you, I wouldn't keep him waiting. He loses patience quickly. There's nothing like fresh news for him to be on pins and needles. But don't worry. He's a charming man. And he loves Nisha.
Very well. I'll go see him. Happy to see you in one piece, Zachariah. Beg? I feel like I got ripped off. Apologies. We were forced to improvise. Playing a simpleton is a great way to avoid attention when you are a mutant. You can go see the Prince now, but come back later. There's something I would like to discuss. I will be near the sand sails.
Wait a... Your name's Andrew, isn't it? We went to the Academy together. But didn't we... I overheard you talking to Master Connor after I brought him to meet you.
I guess you overheard. Very well. Come find me once you've met with the Prince. We'll talk about it. Go now. Don't keep him waiting.
Hi, Nisha.
Hi, Zach. Everything all right?